Good morning, Kaufman. My name's Nick.
And I'm John.
And you're watching Kaufman Live.
Obviously. The milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. You miss your old familiar friends, waiting just around the bend. Everywhere you look, everywhere you look. Nick, I heard you don't like your school photo.
You know, I'm really not that big of a fan of it, but I know how I can fix it. If you did not have your picture taken in August or need to have your picture retaken, HR Imaging will be here Wednesday, October 5th during 5th period in the PAC lobby. If you're having your picture retaken, you must return the packet of pictures you received at the time of your retake. Any staff member that would like to have their picture taken as well can do so at this time. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Heasley in the main office.
Hey, all you Kaufman crazies. Spirit Week is next week. Starts off with Pajama Pants Monday, Tropical Tuesday, USA Wednesday, Jersey Thursday, and finally Pink Out Friday. There'll be a huge Spirit Week competition. It's gonna be huge. One male and one female who dresses up the best throughout the week will be crowned Kaufman's craziest at the pep rally and win a gift card. Be sure to post your pics of Spirit Week attire on Twitter, as this will be how we determine the winners.
Have you ever thought of traveling the world? This is the last call for any students interested in traveling to Peru or Nicaragua and Costa Rica. See Mrs. Curtis in room B264 next to the elevator right away. Butler University and Stetson University will be visiting today, and Boston University and the United States Army will be visiting on Monday. Remember to attend college visits, sign up on Naviance, or visit the guidance office.
Ice hockey is having a mandatory meeting for all interested players today right after school in the small commons. A representative, Ronald Sargent, from Ohio State Army ROTC, will be visiting Kaufman on Monday at 9 o'clock. Visit Naviance or the guidance office to sign up. Mr. Sargent will present many alternatives to paying high tuition costs. Not sure who to vote for? Well, then take a gander at this homecoming video. Now over to Willow Sports.
The football team destroyed Marysville 49-7 last night. Six different players all scored touchdowns for the Rocks. Marysville's back for more tonight when the volleyball team takes them on at home at 7. On Saturday, cross country runs in the Midwest Meet of Champions at 10 a.m. and boys soccer hosts Anthony Wayne at 5. Boys and girls golf both play in invitationals on Saturday. Boys are at Tartan Fields and girls are at Stone Oak Golf Club. Good luck to all teams playing this weekend. That's all I've got for sports. Now back to the desk.
Well,
Kaufman,
that's
all
we
have
for
today.
But
here
is
a
Tweets
of
the
Week
video. Tweet, tweet, tweet.
Good time call, phone's blowing up. Ring on my doorbell. I feel the love, feel the love.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, drink. Turn back till I.